I'm in Manchester. The birthplace of the Industrial Revolution. Today I'm going to be focusing on a part of Manchester's history that's sort of been swept under the carpet. And regardless of what it stood for in its heyday, it's still a part of Manchester's DNA. And it's ingrained and soaked into this city. But first things first, we're going to have to find a nice little quiet spot. And I know just the place.